It's transformed my life.
I really enjoy the sessions, yoga sessions, and I look forward to every Thursday. It's a very holistic approach where there's not just yoga and the asanas, how you treat everyday life and how you work with yourself as a person, mind, body, and energy.
This is Pilim Kalra. I'm from Point Central. I mean, words are very short to say what I have received and what Meeta ji is doing for community, for everyone. I think if I can be a marketing person, I would call each one and everyone.
It's been aligning with the physical, the energy and the mental bodies, and I'm so grateful to be here.
Hi, I'm Hima. I've been with Mita Wellness since its inception and have always looked forward to this part of weekend.
Come and join Mita Wellness.
Hi, my name is Rachna. I'm from Mita Wellness in Blacktown Center. So far, I have been registered for 10 weeks mind, body and spirit program. I'm looking forward for next year program as well.
Grown physically, emotionally, I'm able to understand and comprehend things a lot better. And I think it has really helped me in going to become a better person.
Hi, my name is Rajni. I'm a student of Mita Wellness Center in Blacktown. I enrolled for 10 weeks course. I enjoyed a lot and I...
Carrying this weight for so long, thinking I was someone, there was something wrong. I got down on my knees and prayed, and I asked God to show me the way. He sent me my master to help me see that I am empty and I am free. He sent me my master who had the key, and with his words came clarity. Don't take shame, don't take shame, don't take shame. Stay in the highest place, stay. Don't take shame, stay in the highest place, stay in the highest place, the place of zero, nowhere to go, nothing to be. Open your eyes and see, open your eyes.
Hurting, life was a burden, cause the mind was inside blurring everything that was occurring. It's so disturbing, this mind's version, but this deception has been corrected. My perception
Welcome to online session. I am Mita from Mita Wellness and Meditation. Before we start, can I get a confirmation if you can hear me? And we will start with the short kriya. Also, we will discuss these chakras which you can see here, 7 chakras in body. I am doing something. So I see there are some people, our live video is getting interrupted. We miss what you are saying. I I really have no clue what is happening with that, but I hope the connection stays well and all of you can see the video, because I have no power over the streaming. So coming back, two very important things we are going to do is, one, we are not going to create any resistance to any sound or any disturbance we might get, and second, we are going to understand and give our 100% what we are doing. Online sessions are a bit different to our face-to-face session, so it's also new for me as well. It's very challenging when you can't see your audience, so you don't know whether you're delivering or people are able to hear or not see, but you have to just trust the process and continue with the session. So I hope you have a wonderful time in this session. So let's start about why this session we are doing. We have done this hundreds of session online in 2020 when the COVID has just started, when people could not go out, and we thought that we can help with some yoga and meditation where people can reduce their stress. Now, I'm not going to go back into 2020, but this year again we thought that all our students needed two classes. Those who are doing our regular classes in centers, they wanted to have two sessions in a week. So we said, why not we have online session? Again, not only the people who come to Mita Wellness will enjoy, also the people who are unable to join for some reason can join too. So before we get into this, there are many people who don't know about yoga or meditation. Just quick introduction to yoga and meditation, that yoga and meditation is done to align our mind, our body and our energy. What is the result we are going to see is calm mind and beautiful day-to-day blissful life. We are also going to learn some tools which we can use every day at home, so that anything challenge which comes to our way, we can handle it gracefully. So before that, we would like to see this image which is on your screen. As you can see that this image, usually we understand this is the way how this three thing goes, and usually we give importance to the physical body, but we completely ignore the mental body and energy body. Now, without having this energy body or without having this mental body, there cannot be any action. Without energy body, mental body cannot work. Without mental body, a physical body cannot work. So it is very important that we understand energy body first, second is a mental body, and third is a physical body. Before you do any action, first that thought has to appear. Then thought, when thought comes in our mind, then we think or we give energy to that thought, which is called mental body or emotion. And when the emotion becomes strong, it gets converted into the action. Whenever we are suffering any stress, anxiety or depression, that basically means that there is no coordination or there is no alignment between these three bodies, which we call energy body, mental body and physical body. Now, when there is no alignment between these three body, we can experience very unpleasant life quality. Now, whereas one want to do something but mental body and energy body is not supporting, or one has decided to do something but mind is saying something, the body is saying something and energy is saying something. Classical example is when you want to get up in early in the morning and start a healthy lifestyle. The evening is very strong willpower, but in the morning the mental body or energy body doesn't support that activity and it says, let's do it tomorrow, we can sleep today. This is a classic example of not having three bodies aligned, and we are going to learn more about it But before we learn, because we don't know how these three things work, how these energy body works, how this mental body works. But first we need to see what is this energy body, how does it work. Without energy, I cannot do anything. Without energy, we cannot perform any task. How does this energy body looks, goes inside, how does it look like, how does it function? So we're gonna see one 5-minute video about this energy body. And this energy, where is the source of this energy coming? Is it coming from food? Is it coming from a sun? Is it coming from air? Is it coming from the stars or the cosmos? We're gonna see how that energy comes to the earth and received by us, and how does it flow in our body, and what are the causes of the patches we get in our body, which we call disease, where the energy is not flowing. So first we are going to understand that. So today's session more about understanding, so that when we start doing Kriya, you know what I'm talking about. When I explain you about chakra, you know what I'm talking about. That's why it's very important that we start today's session from the beginning. And let's see how this energy body works.
Cosmic energy. The cosmic energy exists everywhere in the cosmos. It is the bond between the galaxies, the planets, humans, and molecules. It is the space between each and everything. It is the bond which keeps the whole cosmos in order. Cosmic energy is the life force. This cosmic energy is essential to maintain the order of our life and to expand our consciousness. Cosmic energy is the base for all our actions and functions. We receive some amount of cosmic energy in deep sleep and in total silence. We are using this energy for our day-to-day activities of our mind, like seeing, speaking, hearing, thinking, and all actions of our body. This limited energy gained through sleep is not sufficient for these activities. That is why we feel exhausted, tired, and tensed. This leads to mental and physical stress and all kinds of illnesses. The only way to overcome this is to get more and more cosmic energy. The energy body is the main base for the design of our life. This energy body is the main source of all our actions and even our existence. Our thoughts are the stumbling blocks for the inflow of cosmic energy. When the inflow of cosmic energy is less, the energy in the energy tubes depletes. This depletion causes etheric patches in the energy body. These etheric patches gradually lead to diseases in the physical body. In other words, root cause for all diseases is the lack of energy in the etheric body. In meditation, we get abundant cosmic energy. It flows through all our energy tubes of the energy body. When cosmic energy is passing through energy tubes, Because of its heavy flow, it cleanses all etheric patches. When etheric patches are cleansed, we come out of all our illnesses.
As you can see from the video, I am getting a lot of messages that there is a lot of interruption happening on Facebook and YouTube. Unfortunately, there is nothing much can be done. You have to have some patience, and maybe this is our first session, and slowly we understand this technology, and we also, you know, get to know how we are doing things. We might then shift the platform and make it more beneficial. So what we are going to do today is going to do short kriya with a smart with a anapana meditation, and then we are going to discuss about this chakra. But before that, I hope you have a mat and you have what you're ready to do, so we can do some short kriya now. There are two parts. One is understanding intellectually, second is doing physically, so we can experience this. So let's start with the short mita, short kriya. Now sit with your back erect, keep your eyes closed, take long and deep breathing, slowly let it go, take long and deep breathing, slowly let it go, take long and deep breathing, slowly let it go. With next long deep breathing, we are going to chant Om for 3 times. Take long and deep breathing. Take long and deep breathing. Take long and deep breathing. Keep your eyes closed, or those who have not done this before, they can keep eyes open and watch me doing it. Follow the instruction, but once you know how to do it, then you can keep your eyes closed. Short kriya is done to ignite all the 7 chakras in body. The chakras are nothing but the reserve energy which we can open up to deal with many challenges in our life, especially after age of 35. As you can see, there are 7 chakras, 6 are in the body, 1 is above body, that is called crown chakra. Starts from root chakra, Swadhisthana chakra, Manipurka chakra, Anahata chakra, Vishuddhi, Agna and Shastra chakra. Each chakra has its own properties and own nature, and they are often blocked by different things, like Mooladhara chakra, the root chakra, is blocked, deals with survival, and often blocked by fear and insecurities. Like Swadhisthana chakra deals with your pleasure cycle and often blocked by guilt. Your Manipurka chakra, which is a doership chakra, where a person can't sit idly, just keep doing, mind just jumping from one place to another place. Then comes the Anahata chakra, which is the heart chakra, which is blocked by the grief, and which is blocked by the hurt we got in our life, and that's how we then don't allow other people to come near to our heart. But at the same time, good things also stop coming because of the wall we built. Now all this blockage in this chakra, what it does is, these chakras are nothing but the junction point where the energy flows, main junction point from 112 chakra. This 7 chakra are the important chakras. And when energy cannot flow freely in this body, it creates the etheric patches, which in turn creates a disease in body. A place where energy cannot flow freely is, we call it, unconscious place in our body. and slowly, slowly that increases our diseases. If we open up these chakras, seven chakras, which is then Vishuddhi, which is deals with the truth, often blocked by lies, then the Agna chakra, if this opens up, you actually can achieve many things in your life. Life becomes magical. You can attract things which you want in your life. You can change the life the way you want if you can ignite this Agna chakra. And then the seventh one is called Sahasrara chakra, which is also called crown chakra. If you can open that chakra, that state of your being is called enlightened being. And from sixth chakra to seventh chakra, everyone has to do their journey. A teacher can only take you up to six chakras. So this short kriya is specially designed in a such a way that it starts to ignite your chakras from inside, and immediately you find the result. Within one day you can see how the life is changing. And if you keep doing this every day, many people have actually reported a very good outcome. You can read the outcome on Google under reviews of Mita Wellness. I am not going to go into that. Today we are going to do it and see and experience ourselves how does it work. Let's start. Now, very important thing that when we are doing this kriya, we have to make sure that our mind and body is in one place. Usually when your body is here, your mind is jumping somewhere else, thinking somewhere else. When you are in home, you are thinking about office. When you are in office, you are thinking about home. You are never at one place. And that creates a lot of problem, because when your mind and body is not in one place, your senses cannot work. So while doing this kriya, make sure that you are 100% here. How do we that? We anchor ourselves, our being into this present moment. How do we do that? By feeling and by touching our body, by feeling the heat sensation, touch sensation, and just follow my instruction and you will do that. Those who know, those who have been doing from last 3 years with me, they can keep their eyes closed. Those are my old students. They can keep their eyes closed and do it with their eyes closed. Those who are new today, they can keep doing with eyes open. And we do have a YouTube video made on short kriya, which can be followed in coming days. So when there is no live session, you have to practice from YouTube video. Let's start. Simple, both the hand on your thighs, on your knees. Let me set up this camera a little bit so you can see properly. All right, now you can see my knees. So what we do is we put our hand like this on knees. Keep your back straight, neck straight, eyes closed. Slowly, slowly turn your neck towards left. Slowly, slowly feel the movement of your neck. Slowly, slowly bring your right hand. Feel the travel of your head onto your cheek, right cheek. Now, feel the touch of your right hand onto your cheek and press your neck onto the right palm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now slowly, slowly hand going down. This is for Agna chakra. And neck go traveling to opposite direction. Slowly, slowly. Then left hand goes to your left cheek. Now feel the travel of your hand, feel the cheek onto your palm. And press your cheek onto the palm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly, slowly hand coming down. And feel the movement of your hand. Then going to the center. Both the palm coming to Agna chakra. And pressing onto the Agna chakra. Now press your forehead onto your palm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then slowly, slowly going to back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly, slowly, hand going down. Again, one more time. Agna Chakra is in the center of two eyebrows, going again to left. Right hand onto the right cheek, pressing your right cheek onto the right palm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly, slowly hand going down. Hand neck going towards opposite side. Mita Short Kriya. Step 1. Agna Chakra. On opposite cheek. Feel the touch of your palm. Feel the temperature of your palm. Press the cheek onto the palm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly, slowly hand going down. And coming to center, both the hand going to the forehead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back of the head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, feel the stretch. 10. Slowly, slowly, now hand coming onto the thigh. Now, second step is for the Vishuddhi Chakra, which is called Throat Chakra. Often, it deals with truth, often blocked by lies. Now, what we do is bring our chin to our chest like this. From right side we go up, and while going up you feel the movement. Now we are not completing the full circle, we just come to half circle and then go back again. Feeling the movement. We have to make sure that we know what is happening in this body, we know what is happening in this mind. Going up slowly, slowly. Vishuddhi Chakra. Accept the present moment as it is. Do not create any aversion for any disturbance you might get at your home. Accept everything as if you have chosen it. Create no resistance. As soon as we stop resisting anything, other loses the power over you. Again, neck coming down. Very good, relax. Now both the palm on the knee and rotating on the knee with the 360 degree with the shoulder rotation. 1, 2. Preparing for Anahata Chakra. Make sure you are rotating and feeling the palm on your knee. Opposite. 1, 2, 3, 4. Feel the shoulder, feel the rotation. We are preparing for Anahata Chakra. Now, for Anahata Chakra, taking both the palm on your left thigh and pressing yourself back with every count, stretching more and more and feeling the stretch on your ribcage. 1, 2, 3, 4. With every count, go more and more. 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Now opposite direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Attention in this moment. Again, with opposite side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, we are going to prepare for the chakra below Anahata chakra, that is called Manipurka chakra, deals with doership. We are going to slowly activate and open these chakras. Let me just set up the mat little bit more back side so that you can see. Alright, hold on a second. Yeah. Alright. Now, what we are going to do in this, we are going to take our forehead and try to touch the knee like this and coming back. Now in this, we need to make sure that we feel our movement going down, coming up, again going down, slowly and coming up. So we have to go left knee, center, right knee, again right knee, center, left knee. So center and then right knee.
Manipurka chakra, 1 inch above navel,
deals with doership, often get blocked by excessive doing, going up and then going down. Slowly coming up and then again going to right side. Now what we are going to do is we are going to now make a full circle from left knee, center, right knee, then going back and then again coming like this clockwise 3 times and anti-clockwise 3 times. From left knee, center to right knee, then with the help of your hand on the knees going down, feel the complete rotation. Feel your breath, feel the air touching your body. Keep anchoring your mind and body at one place. Be very mindful. Thoughts will come. Let them come and go. Don't make them rest. 3 times clockwise and then 3 times anti-clockwise. Going back. And coming down. Anti-clockwise 3 times. Be aware of your thoughts, be aware of your emotions. Very good. Now, the second last chakra, Swadhisthana chakra, open your legs like this, keep straight, put your right leg onto the left leg and press it to chest and going down, up and 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 down. Now while you're doing it, make sure you are feeling the stretch on above your genitals, which is the place for Swadhisthana chakra. Now opposite leg, keeping on your thigh,
Again, press it to chest, going down, up, down, up, down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Alright, now the last chakra is Muladhara chakra, also called root chakra. Now put your right leg into your hand, hand going down on both sides. Interlock your both the hand, both the finger like this, and close your eyes and feel the stretch on your tailbone. This is called rocking baby pose, Shishupal Asana. I'm sorry, I'm getting so many messages. I can't respond or see because now I have no power over this if it is not working on online. Just have a little bit of patience and the link might start again and again. Look here, who came? Milo. Milo has come to say hello. God. Now kiss your baby here on the toe and then relax. Now again the opposite leg. Observe your breath. Now kiss your. This was for Muladhara chakra, and those who have difficulty in sitting, they can also do the butterfly pose, which is also called Titli Asana. So both the knee, heels going touching your genitals as close as possible, you're going up and down like this. All right, very good. So today we are going to see all these things in a very short manner. From next class we'll make sure that we do a lot of practice and a lot of repetition. So in Mita Short Kriya, these are the steps we do, followed by Pranayama. In Pranayama we will do Bhastrika Pranayama. Pranayama is nothing but the conscious breathing, which we put a lot of oxygen in our body and revitalize our bloodstream. Both the hand beside your shoulders, eyes closed, mouth closed, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Relax. Both the hand on the knee, neck little bit tilted up. Observe your breath. Observe your breath. One more time. We are going to do breathe in, out, 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 out, in, out. Relax. Sit with your eyes closed. Observe your natural breath. We are going to start Anapana. In Anapana meditation, we are going to observe our natural breath. Keep the eyes closed. If you want to switch off the lights, you can switch off the light so that you can do. Now create no resistance to any sound. Meditation is not about aversion to
to any unpleasant sensation. The world is doing its work, you do yours. Keep your eyes closed, take natural attention to your breath. Observe the natural breath. Those who are not able to observe their breath, they can take long and deep breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and feel the touch of air flow with you on your nostril, and those who are able to feel the breath, they can just observe their breath, back straight, neck little bit tilted up, hand can be open on knees or can be on top of each other, the way it suits you. Take the whole attention at the entrance of nostril, observing natural breath coming in, natural breath going out. Accept the moment as it is. Do not react to any disturbance, any sound, anything. As long as you don't react, nothing will hold power on you. Observe your natural breath coming in. Observe your natural breath going out. Some of you will notice that your breath is coming from right nostril. Some of you will notice the breath is coming from left nostril. Some of you will notice the breath is coming from both the nostrils. Don't try to change it. Just acknowledge from which nostril my breath is coming in, from which nostril my breath is going out. Just acknowledge the breath is coming in, coming in, coming in. Breath is going out, going out, going out. We are not doing anything. We are just observing what is happening in this present moment. We are developing the faculty of observation of the natural process happening in our body. If your mind wanders away, bring it back and start again. Keeping eyes gently closed. If you wear glasses, remove your glasses. There is no need to use glasses when your eyes are closed. Take entire attention at the entrance of the nostril. Observe the incoming breath, observe the outgoing breath. Nothing but the breath, no chanting, no visualization. Just observation of this present moment, what is happening. What is the truth of this moment that breath is coming in, going out, going out, going out. बस यही जानना है, निरंतरता पूर्वक जानना है, सांस के हर एक आवागमन को जानना है, सांस आ रहा है, आ रहा है, आ रहा है, सांस जा रहा है, जा रहा है, जा रहा है, बस यही जानना है. If your mind wanders away, bring it back and start again. But very alert. Very vigilant about every breath coming in and going out, coming in and going out. some of you will notice that your breath is long. Some of you will notice that your breath is short. If it is long, let it be long. If it is short, let it be short. Don't try to change it. Just observe. Observe the entire length of incoming breath. Observe the entire length of outgoing breath. Incoming breath, outgoing breath. Nothing but the breath. जानते रहे, निरंतरता पूर्वक जानते रहे. Be very aware of the entire length of incoming breath from start to finish, finish to start. जानते रहे, the breath is coming in, coming in, coming in. The breath is going out, going out, going out. If mind wanders away, bring it back. Very alert, very vigilant. एक एक सांस के प्रति जागते रहे, एक एक सांस का पहरा होता रहे, एक एक सांस की पहरेदारी होती रहे. Like a watchman, like a gatekeeper. Breath is coming in, coming in, coming in. Breath is going out, going out, going out. जानते रहे, निरंतरता पूर्वक जानते रहे. एक एक सांस की जानकारी होती रहे. Be very vigilant, very aware of every incoming breath. The breath is coming in, coming in, coming in. Breath is going out, going out, going out. जानते रहे, निरंतरता पूर्वक जानते रहे. Very alert, very vigilant. एक भी सांस आपके जानकारी के सिवा अंदर आने ना पाए, एक भी सांस बिना आपके जानकारी के अंदर जाने ना पाए. एक एक सांस का पहरा होता रहे, एक एक सांस की पहरेदारी होती रहे. बी वेरी अलर्ट, बी वेरी विजिलेंट दैट द ब्रेथ इज कमिंग इन, कमिंग इन, कमिंग इन. गोइंग आउट, गोइंग आउट, गोइंग आउट. Breath is coming in, coming in, coming in. Going out, going out, going out. जानते रहे, निरंतरता पूर्वक जानते रहे, होश पूर्वक जानते रहे, एक एक सांस का प्रति होश बना रहे, एक एक सांस के प्रति सजगता बनी रहे. Be very aware of every incoming breath. Mind wanders away, bring it back. Repeat after me. Tera mangal, mera mangal, sabka mangal hoye re. Jis Gurudev ne dharm diya hai, unka mangal hoye re. जिस जननी ने जन्म दिया है उसका मंगल हो ये रे, पाला पोसा और बढ़ाया उस पिता का मंगल हो ये रे। जल में स्थल में और गगन में सब प्राणी सुखिया हो ये रे। अंतर मन की गाठे टूटे अंतर निर्मल हो ये रे। तेरा मंगल मेरा मंगल सबका मंगल हो ये रे, सबका मंगल हो ये रे, सबका मंगल हो ये रे, सबका मंगल हो ये रे। मे ऑल बीइंग बी हैप्पी, बी हैप्पी, बी हैप्पी। दोज आर फ्रॉम नॉन स्पीकिंग, नॉन हिंदी स्पीकिंग बैकग्राउंड। द प्रेयर सिंपली मीन्स मे आई बी हैप्पी, यू बी हैप्पी, एवरी वन बी हैप्पी। द टीचर हु टीचर्स टू लर्न द वे ऑफ लाइफ, आर्ट ऑफ लाइफ, मे ही बी हैप्पी। द मदर हु इज गिव अस बर्थ, मे शी बी हैप्पी। फादर हु टुक केयर ऑफ अस एंड रेज्ड अस, मे ही बी हैप्पी। May the animals on earth, land and water, they be happy. May all my negativity dissolve in my body. May I be happy. May everybody be happy. May all the humans be happy. Be happy. Be happy. Whenever you are ready, whenever you feel complete, you may open your eyes. Thank you so much for joining today. I hope that you were able to do today. That's my sincere wish. Apologies if there was any disturbance in links, but slowly, slowly will get better. On YouTube, you have to search Meeta Short Kriya, and those who are not doing face-to-face session, this is your homework till next class, that you do short kriya at your home every day, observing the YouTube video. Just search on Meeta Wellness YouTube, Meeta Short Kriya. It's a recorded version. You can do every day at your home. Just make sure you don't have food. And if you are online, I would like to know that you were online. I would like to know what you like. I would like to know what we can improve so that the next session will be better than this. With this, I take your leave. I sincerely hope that you all being happy all the time and you learn how to align our mind, body and energy. And do share the video to all your friends and family. These are the free sessions we do for whole community. So may every being get a benefit of this. That will be your contribution to the well-being of the society. Once again, sorry for that. Once again, thank you so much for joining. And I will see you next week. And do write your comments so that we can improve more. Thank you so much for joining.
carrying this weight for so long, thinking I was someone, there was something wrong. I got down on my knees and prayed, and I asked God to show me the way. He sent me my master to help me see that I am empty and I am free. He sent me my master who had the key, and with his words came clarity. Don't take shame, don't take shame, don't take shame. Stay in the highest place, stay in the highest place. Don't take shame, don't take shame, don't take shame. Stay in the highest place, stay in the highest place, the place of zero. Nowhere to go, nothing to be. Open your eyes.
Life was a burden, cause the mind was inside blurring everything that was occurring. It's so disturbing, this mind's version, but this deception has been corrected. My perception resurrected. There was a time when time was a prison, but timelessness is inside vivid. This is the gift of wisdom, the gift to see life without division. This is the grace of the master, so we don't chase after the fakes that often capture. He takes us to the pastures where we taste this rapture of this grace that's pure.
Don't take shame, don't take shame, don't take shame. Stay in the highest place.
Everything's clear and nothing to fear.
Stay in the highest place. Don't take shame, don't take shame.
Nothing to fear.
Stay in the highest place.
Nearer than near, always right here.
Zero, nowhere to go, nothing to be. Open your eyes and see. Open your eyes and see. Zero, nowhere. Nothing to be. Open your eyes and see. Open your eyes and see. Open your eyes and see.